最好的帮手，这个和面机来帮助我，揉一个非常硬的面。I'm going to use this machine to make a very tough dough。先呢，我要取出这个面粉，一大勺，两大勺，三大勺。I have got 4 scoops flour in, then pinch of salt, 一点点盐。Then in goes, oops, sorry, 对不起，表演不成功。好，现在开动机器。Now turn on the machine, 然后慢慢的。加冷水 ，then gradually add some cold water。好，面和好了 ，the dough is ready。取一个塑料袋 ，get a plastic bag， 蘸一些油 ，dip in oil to make a non-stick plastic bag。就把这个里头蘸上油，然后呢，把面放进去。让它醒上，至少20分钟。Rest for at least 20 minutes。好，现在我们来做一根面条。Now, let us start to make a noodle. Rolling pan, 擀面杖，大的擀面杖，先捶一捶。把它取出来 ，take it out。这个面有点硬，所以要用劲擀。The dough is a bit dry and tough. So, certainly, I need to use my muscles. I think it is ready for the next step. 好，现在已经好了。The surface is quite smooth. Now, I need to concentrate on the operation.从中间 ，in the middle。那现在呢，就可以把它拿出来，这样，也要用两只手。现在把它分开 ，now separate them。好，现在已经将这一根面条把它分开了，然后我们可以看到有些地方比较粗糙。Now I separate them, but we can see some parts are quite rough, but doesn't matter. 在这个大盘子上倒些油，不容易啊 ，It's not easy. But now I finish this step. Bit more oil. 放。今天的这个面，从白天做到晚上，现在天已经黑了。It takes long time to make these special noodles. Special noodle, one noodle. 需要足够的耐心，慢工出细活呀。I believe my patience will be repaid.
to think.
He 跳绳了。
Very good. 非常好。
还是有很多的地方是粗的，有的是细的。Some parts are thick, some are very thin. 但是还是一根的。Unless it's one noodle. 这是一整根面。哇哦，要搭梯子，站在梯子上。这是 long knife noodle。
我那外头有一个很高的梯子，
我搬进来。好，现在再加 sauce。先来上一些烤的鸡胸脯肉 ，roast chicken breast。祝你生日快乐，祝你生日快乐，长命百岁啊，身体健康。
谢谢。要先。我拿到外头去。